shield gate will only be open for a short period. We need to push past the Imperial defenses and make it down to the planet's surface. This is it. Get our U-wings to the surface. All wings, it's now or never. Get those U-wings through that shield gate.
Our U-wings have been destroyed.
Someone's on your tail!
Great shooting!
Much longer. Come on, get those U-wings through it.
Scratch one Imperial fighter.
Station. Once we're ready, we'll advance and create a diversion for the Imperial forces. Rebel troops, you need to fight your way towards the rail speeder station. Distract the Imperials by planting an explosive device on one of their cargo ships. not let the Imperials disarm your explosive charge.
We got stormtroopers in the area.
That explosive device needs to go off. Don't let the Imperials near it.
Director Orson Krennic is in the vicinity. Targeting him could deal a real blow to the Empire.
Watch it! Stormtroopers!
Should distract the Imperials while our team goes to work. Move towards the rail speeder station and secure the area. Fight your way back to your U-Wing once the data tape is in your possession. Out of there! They have reinforcements arriving, and we need that data tape secured. Thank you. We've dropped the data tank. We need to push the Imperials back and retrieve it again. Towards our U-Wing. Jyn Erso will take the fight to the Empire.
Imperials must not retrieve that data tape. Fight your way out of there.
That Imperial data tape. Get it out of there now.